Today we are going to corporate compound. So carbide compound is undergoes two. First number one, aldehyde. Second one, ketone. So aldehyde and ketone is known as carbide compound. Today we are discuss about only ketone. First, point number one. The general formula both aldehyde and ketone CnH2nO. Both aldehyde and ketones. The next word, ketone. Ketone C double bond O. General C double bond O. That is keto group C double bond O. C double bond O. C double bond O. Is attached to alkyl group or C double bond O is attached one alkyl and one aryl or C double bond O is attached both are aryl. The general form of our ketone. There are two types of one ketone, simple ketone and mixed ketone. Next one, when a carbonyl carbon like C double bond O, when carbonyl carbon is sp2 hybridized because of double bond, sp2 hybridized in carbonyl carbon. Next point, when a ketonic group that is non chain terminating. The ketonic group non chain terminating position. The next one, carbon double bond O, alkyl or aryl to cover oxygen. Carbon and oxygen. Oxygen is the most electronegativity to gives reverse. So double bond shifted towards oxygen. Carbon minus 1, 2, C+. So carbon electron deficiency. The next bond angle. Bond angle. So bond angle is approximately 120 degree. Bond angle. The bond angle is approximately 120 degree. The next shape. Carbon double bond over aryl or alkyl. The shape of a ketonic group become trigonal planar. So one more. The shape of a ketonic group trigonal planar. The bond angle 120 degree bond angle. The next word, nomenclature and isomerism. First of all, the nomenclature according to IUPAC system. According to IUPAC group, alkane minus is replaced plus ONE, that is alkanone nomenclature. Let us consider C6H5CH2CO C2H5. The common name ethyl benzyl ketone. Ethyl benzyl ketone. Next, according to IUPAC, first question. First question attached to phenyl group. So IUPAC, one phenyl. 1, 2, 4 carbon, butyl, 2, 1, 1 phenyl, butyl, 2, 1, the next one, so common name, 2 adjacent ortho, ऑर्थो ब्रोमो एसिटोफिनोन, ऑर्थो ब्रोमो एसिटोफिनोन आईयूपीएसी नेम. सो फर्स्ट वन, सेकंड है. सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज अटैच्ड ब्रोमीन. सो टू ब्रोमो एसिटोफिनोन, टू ब्रोमो एसिटोफिनोन नाम लिखे थे. द नेक्स्ट गो टू आइसोमेरिज्म. कीटोन मिनिमम नंबर ऑफ कार्बन कीटो मिनिमम नंबर ऑफ कार्बन. फर्स्ट नंबर वन चेन आइसोमेरिज्म. द मिनिमम नंबर ऑफ कार्बन लाइक द कीटोन सी डबल बॉन्ड ओ द पॉसिबिलिटी 5. नेक्स्ट गो टू प्रिपरेशन. फर्स्ट नंबर वन फ्रॉम सेकेंडरी अल्कोहल. From secondary alcohol, mild oxidizing agent. First number one, PCC, pyridinium chlorochromate. Second one, PDC, pyridinium dichromate. So mild oxidizing agent. Or CHOHR followed by PCC or PDC. In secondary alcohol, get oxidized ketone. What? Second one, dehydration. Then, isopropyl alcohol. Followed by copper at 300 degrees Celsius in the presence of silver, the product become secondary alcohol pot get oxidized keto CH3COCH3. This acetone plus H2. Second one. Third one. Dry distillation of calcium salt. Or on heating, remove of calcium carbonate CaCO3. Remove of calcium carbonate. The remaining product or C double bond O or plus CaCO3, calcium carbonate. Let us consider calcium acetate. CH3CO. Calcium acetate. On heating, remove of CaCO3. The product. CH3CO CH3 plus CaCO3 acetone. Next one, take acetic acid CH3COOH. So react with propionic acid C2H5COOH in the presence of MnO at the temperature 300 degrees Celsius. First one, remove of water, H2O plus CO2, carbon dioxide, plus remaining C2H5COCH3, that is C2H5COCH3, ethyl methyl ketone. preparation of ethyl methyl keto from acid product. Next method, water process. Water process. Take CH3, CH double bond, CH2, propene, formed by palladium chloride in the presence of H2O. The reagent CuCl2 and cadmium chloride. One more. CuCl2 and cadmium chloride. The product becomes CoCH3 acetone plus hydrogen combines with chlorine. HCl 2 moles plus palladium. Next to osmolysis. From alkene, unsaturated hydrocarbon, followed by O3, Zn bar, H2O2. The product, the 2 moles of R C double bond O is R. Example, CH3 twice C double bond C CH3 twice to gives osmolysis O3, 2 moles of CH3 C double bond O CH3 acetone osmolysis. The next one from gem dihalide. From gem dihalide R X halogen, formed by 2 moles of KOH. So K plus OH minus. The product carbon OH R plus 2KX. OH and OH, 2 bulky group. So remove of water molecule. So remove of water molecule. One of the hydrogen bond shifted towards oxygen. So R C double bond O R plus H2O. Or minus H2O. Example, carbon, fluorine, CH3, followed by 2KOH, K plus OH minus, F minus, so minus 2KF, potassium fluoride, carbon, OH, CH3, followed by removal of water, shifted to CH3, C double bond O, CH3, acetone, from dihalide. Next one, Rosenman reduction. Rosenman reduction. R C double bond O C L. R C double bond O C L. In the 2 moles. Followed by dialkyl cadmium. Cadmium R. Cadmium chloride. Remaining R C double bond O R. 2 moles of R C double bond O R plus CDCl2. Rosenman reduction. The next one from Grignard reagent. from Grignard reagent are MgX formed by alkyl cyanate. When alkyl group attack carbon, the product carbon R MgX formed by hydrolysis, the product R C double bond O R from Grignard reagent. Last one, Friedel-Graf acylation. Friedel-Graf acylation. Take the benzene, reacting with the acetyl chloride, CH3COCl. Benzene is reacting with the acetyl chloride, independence of anhydrous AlCl3. Remove of HCl. The remaining C6H5COCH3. C6H5COCH3 plus HCl. This is known as acetophenol. So, preparation of ketone. The next go to physical properties. Ketone up to 11 carbon, ketone become volatile liquid, easily evaporated. Higher number, solid. Point number one. Second point number two. When carbon atom increases, carbon atom increases with decreases the solubility. So to compare the carbon atom and its solubility, inversely proportional. So carbon atom is inversely proportional to solubility. Third one, carbonyl compound low boiling point then alcohol. A carbonyl compound low boiling point then alcohol because of absence of intermolecular hydrogen bond. Example, acetone. That is absence of intermolecular hydrogen body. So less boiling point compared to alcohol. Then acetone, highly inflammable. Acetone is highly inflammable. Next, fourth one, reactivity. Compared to aldehyde and ketone, aldehyde is the more reactive. Aldehyde is greater than ketone. In order of reactivity, alkyl group increases with decrease the reactivity. When alkyl group increases with decrease the reactivity. Example, formaldehyde is greater than to acetaldehyde is greater than to acetone. Ethyl methyl ketone, etc. Forced to convert formaldehyde does not contain alkyl group, so highly reactive. The next one, only one methyl group, CH3. So formaldehyde and acetaldehyde, so formaldehyde is a more reactive. To convert acetaldehyde and acetone, so acetaldehyde contains only one CH3 alkyl group, acetone two alkyl group. So acetaldehyde and acetone, and acetaldehyde is a more reactive. That is physical properties. The next go to chemical properties. chemical properties. First one, reaction with the HCl. Reaction with the HCl. Most of the reaction nucleophilic substitution reaction. Aceto HCl to gives H plus Cl minus. H plus and Cl minus. Oxygen is the most electronegativity, so minus so plus. So hydrogen H plus to attack oxygen minus Cl minus to attack carbon. So CH3OH. The name acetone cyanohydrate. Acetone cyanohydrate. The next one, reaction with the water H2O or C double bond O R followed by H2O to split H plus and OH minus. Oxygen is the most electronegativity, negative charge to attack H plus, the next OH minus. The product R C R OH, the next OH. This is gem diol. Gem diol. Reaction with water. Next one important, reaction with alcohol. Reaction with primary alcohol. So reaction with the primary alcohol R C double bond O R followed by R OH primary alcohol R OH. So observe most electron negative H plus to attack the product R C OH R O R is the name. Hemiketol. Hemiketol. This is less stable. Hemiketol is a less stable. Followed by ROH alcohol. Independence of HCl, acidic medium. One more. HCl, acidic medium. Remove of water. Removal of water. The product R C O R R the next O R plus H2O. This is acetal. Acetal. So primary alcohol is reacting with the keto. The first product hemiketol. Hemi. Hemiketol. Unstable. So hemiketol followed by alcohol in the presence of H plus, that is acidic medium. The product become acetal. One more. Next one, reaction with the dihydric alcohol. Reaction with the dihydric alcohol. Removal of water. Removal of water. The product carbon 2 alkyl group R O CH2 O CH2. So one of the lone pair of electron. Lone pair. Reaction with the dihydric alcohol. Next reaction, nucleophilic addition reaction. Nucleophilic addition reaction. C double bond O R plus NH2Z. Removal of water. Water become replaced. So removal of water in the product carbon or और एन जेड प्लस एच टू ओ जेड में भी ओ एच एन एच टू एन एच सी सिक्स एच फाइव एक्सेट्रा. फॉर एग्जाम्पल एन एच टू ओ एच जेड. नेक्स्ट एनएच टू एन एच टू हाइड्रोजीन. नेक्स्ट एनएच टू एन एच सी सिक्स एच फाइव फिनाइल हाइड्रोजीन. दिस इज न्यूक्लियोफिलिक एडिशन रिएक्शन. नेक्स्ट वन क्रॉस द ऑर्डर ट्रांजिशन. सो द इंपॉर्टेंट वन क्रॉस द ऑर्डर ट्रांजिशन. फर्स्ट असिटो फॉलोड बाय असिटाल्डिहाइड इन द प्रिंस ऑफ ओ एच माइनस. बेसिक वीडियो द प्रोडक्ट सी एच थ्री सी एच ओ एच सी एच टू सी ओ सी एच थ्री प्लस सी एच थ्री सी एच ओ एच सी एच टू सी एच ओ. फर्स्ट कंडीशन नंबर वन both aldehyde and ketone. So both aldehyde and ketone presence of alpha hydrogen. Presence of alpha hydrogen two product. First number one. Second one acetone plus C6H5 CH2O benzaldehyde to gives in the presence of OH minus C6H5 CH double bond CH CO CH3 keto presence of alpha hydrogen aldehyde absence of alpha hydrogen. So aldehyde absence of alpha hydrogen the product only one product. So both is undergoes alpha hydrogen. There are two products crossed under transition. One alpha hydrogen ketone aldehyde absence of alpha hydrogen the product is only one product. This is crossed under transition. This is one more. The next one more. Let's go to adiaphor. Adiaphor acetone so react with the 3I2 all alpha hydrogen replace CI3 CO CH3 plus 3 HI triiodoacetone followed by NaOH sodium hydroxide one of the hydrogen CHI3 plus CH3 COONa CH3 COONa sodium acetate so adiaphor. Next negative test for ketone. First number one tolerance, there is no reaction. So only for aldehyde, not yet keto. Second one, filling solution, there is no reaction. Only for aldehyde. Third one, Chips base. There is no reactions. So tolerance, fillings, Chips base food. So only for aldehyde, it's not a ketone. Only for aldehyde, it's not a ketone. So distinguish between aldehyde and ketone. How will you distinguish aldehyde and ketone? By using three tests. First number one, tolerance. Second one, fillings. Third one, Chips base food. There is no reaction, negative test. The next go to Ulbrichner. Ulbrichner. Ulbrichner the reagent NH2 hydrazine followed by C2H5ONA. Take acetophenone C6H5 C double bond O C gas 3 acetophenone followed by N2H4 that is C2H5ONA. The product 6, 7 and 8 that is C6H5CH2CH3. So hydrocarbon, this is ethyl benzene. Ulbrichner. Second one, Glemmensen. Next one, Glemmensen reduction. Glemmensen reagent Zn bar Hg bar HCl. Take acetone, 4 moles of hydrogen in the presence of Zn bar Hg bar HCl. Acetone, it is CH3 CH2 CH3. Okay, next one, acetophenone C6H5COCH3 followed by Zn bar Hg bar HCl. The product C6H5CH2CH3 hydrocarbon. The reagent Zn bar Hc bar HCl Glemmensen. Ulbrichner N2H4 hydrazine. Next reaction with the chloroform CaCl3 to split a HCCl3. Take CS3, C double bond O, CS3. Acetone. So react with the chloroform HCCl3 to give oxygen O's electrode H plus to attack. The product CCl3. CH3 CH3 OH, the name chlorito. Next one, reduction. Acetone. First, number one, lithium aluminium hydride. Second one, sodium boro hydride. Third one, H2 bar nickel. Fourth one, Sn bar HCl. Fifth one, Fe bar HCl. The product isopropyl alcohol CH3 CH OH CH3. Get reduction. So finally, CH3 COCH3 acetone, red phosphorus bar HI, red phosphorus bar HI without loss of carbon alkane 1 2 3. So 3 carbon, so 3 carbon alkane CH3 CH2 CH3, that is propane. The reduction reagent is differ. Acetone is converted to isopropyl alcohol. First one, lithium aluminium hydrate, sodium borohydrate, H2 bar nickel, SnHCl, the next day FeHCl, CH3 CH OH CH3, that is isopropyl alcohol. Acetone is converted to alkane, that is propane. The reagent red phosphorus bar HI. One more. So most of the acetone, that is ketonic compound, industrial solvent,